Savoring is an aspect of mindfulness. It's about taking time to notice what you're experiencing and being present in the moment. And the benefit of savoring is that it helps to interrupt or at least slow down whirling thoughts. And it can also help to reduce anxiety levels and even your blood pressure.
Savoring something means that you're really concentrating on the experience that you're having in a way that allows you to recall it at a later time and enjoy it in the present. So how often do you think your mind is disconnected from your physical experience? You might be having your lunch at your desk and look at your plate and realise you've eaten everything without realising. Or you go for a walk and your mind has been completely elsewhere. Maybe you've even had to ask someone to repeat what they've just said because you just weren't listening. All of these are examples of where your mind can be completely disconnected from your experience, which can contribute to an underlying level of anxiety. Sometimes that can be a good thing, so if you're lying in the dentist's chair and you're able to take your mind back to your last holiday, but a lot of the time it means that we're missing out on a lot of the good things in our lives. There's an old saying that familiarity brings contempt, and savouring helps us stop becoming bored with our experiences. So what can we do about this? With a little practice, we can develop the habit of being present in the moment. Choose an activity which you might usually pay less than your full attention to: ironing, lunch, washing up, going for a walk. And the next time you do it, consciously engage your five senses. Think about what you're actually seeing, what you can smell, what you can hear, feel. Can you taste anything? I mean, the last can be a bit tricky if you go for a walk, but we do have smell receptors on the roof of our mouth. So see if you can sense anything there. Keep doing this for all sorts of activities until it becomes a habit. Savouring is a wonderful way to interrupt minds that are full up with worries about things that have happened or things that might happen and bring us into the present moment. We can learn from the past, but we can't live our lives backwards. And overthinking the future is a sure way to create unnecessary stress.
So savouring is about learning to live in the present moment. And it's a way of enjoying the life that you have now.